Hello, and welcome to my next video. Today we will be exploring an abandoned monastery somewhere in the city. This incredible building was built in 1912 and was used as a sanctuary by the nuns of the Perpetual Rosary. After its closure in 2008 and registration as a historic landmark, the building now sits shuttered and forgotten, waiting for a new life. Join us as we see what's left.
What's up everybody, R&DK here with another video. Today, we are inside an abandoned monastery that was used for Dominican nuns, I believe. I'm joined here with my friend Jesse, and we're gonna check this place out. I hope you enjoy. Starting things out on the third floor, and we're gonna work our way down. We're in the dormitory section right now, which is pretty interesting. They still got a lot of their personal affects behind, pictures, keys. There's a lot of things left here. Machine. That's pretty cool. History book. Machines for the see a little bit into the chapel from here. Library. typewriter. The buttons look jammed. Still ink on them too. Got a safe here too, it looks like. Entering the outside area now. This is crazy. Leaving out all the bottles here. Opium? Wow. Thank you. sewing machines. Old foam reel. Wow. I can't believe all of these things are just left behind. This must have been when it was still active. These hallways. This tile work is just amazing. This. This is just so beautiful. Yo, there's a possum in that back room over there. Yeah, I know. Here's the yellow gator.
I think
that's pretty much it, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Should be good.